quarterback like this dead to rights, you got to make sure to wrap up. Instead, though, he breaks free and off he goes.
Yeah, and at the risk of sounding just a little bit trite, this is just a tackle that needs to be made. It's one thing when you've got a bruising 230-pound running back coming your way, but when it's a quarterback who's running for his life, your teammates will tell you, you've got to get him.